see them all together. And Dr. Levine told ABC News that the Cates' situation is a heartbreaking example of why surrogacy needs to be safe, accessible, and affordable here in the U.S. He cautioned that some surrogacy agencies abroad may downplay the costs, policies, and complications, so he advises to do your research and go with a vetted domestic-based service that you can trust. But good to see them with their baby, guys.
Yeah, reunite it like that.